Hi, Lori. I'm sorry to hear about what happened.